It's all fun and games until someone gets hurt.